Dom Brack and Sophie Dosey are major couple goals. Dom was a fan of Sophie before relationship. Sophie Dosey and Dom Brack's relationship was always something fans were curious of since Dom started making videos with Sophie. It was believed that the two were together, but it was Brack's hoax romance and all that prank kind of stuff. In October 2020, Dom posted a video titled "My Friends Meet My New Girlfriend" on his YouTube channel. Sophie, of course, was the girl in question, and it looked like the pair was finally admitting their long-rumored romance, so the video grabbed viewers' attention. However, it became clear towards the conclusion of the video that it was all a prank on the audience. Well, it's no longer a joke now. Just a few months ago, she finally went on her first date with Dom, and in a video from August 28 titled "Meet My Boyfriend," she talked about her relationship with Dom, but that does not mean that they are a couple since August. Sophie and Dom are both TikTok performers, and it seems that he has had a long-standing crush on her and asked her out on Valentine's Day in a TikTok video. Rebecca Zamolo, a YouTuber, posted the video in March this year with a couple titled "Extreme Double Date with Sophie Dosey and Dominic Brack, First Kiss Wood Crush," as she states in the video that Dosey is new as a couple. We may presume the couple started dating around February 2021. The couple looks to be pretty close and they appear to travel as much as they possibly can. Photos of the two of them together can be seen in plenty of their own Instagram accounts. Currently, it seems like the two are over heels in love and are enjoying a wonderful relationship. The two of them look to be a fantastic fit, and we wish them luck as their relationship develops. Dom has never been open about his personal life or the way he lives it. However, according to some sources, he is a big fan of fitness. Dom's net assets are expected to be between $1.5 million and $2 million as of 2021. Dom is 5'11 tall and has a well-groomed face, as do all his friends. His brown hair and blue eyes have captured the hearts of many of his admirers. The star has always served as an ambassador and advocate for the Mashed Potato Day app. Dom attended a Gen Z social conference alongside his colleagues Connor Dean, Life with Mac, and Jax Malcolm, as well as other friends and family members. It all came to head on social media, where they shared images of one of the many events. On August 21st, Sophie published a video in which she surprised Dom with his ex-girlfriend, in which she wrote, "Things are heating up with Dofi recently, so I decided to pull a pretty serious prank on Dom and surprise him with his ex." The reaction was so priceless. So, what do you think about the couple Dofi? They really look good together, don't they? Let us know in the comments section. Well, we will be keeping you in touch with the cute couple. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon for more such content. We have more coming for you. Stay tuned, and we will see you in the next one.